Like,
oh,
its grip.
It's about 6 feet. 6 feet.
Thank you.
So how much cod quota did you say you had, Graham, that you were just given in the last few days?
2.25 tons now.
And that has to be used by the end of the year?
Yeah.
Not very practical.
No. I mean, in effect, really, we feel it's got a bad weather. You know, you could reach a situation where we're not able to catch that.
Right. It's very unlikely you will be able to catch it, isn't it?
Yeah.
So these two fish pretty much sum up what this fishing is about, really, isn't it? Cod and sole.
Yeah.
Very large 6-inch mesh net.
Unfortunately, we've got the spring tides
against us. Yep, fast running tide. Each trip out is an experiment.
Yeah.
So you said you had 6 fleets and around about 2,500 yards of net. 6 inch, I'll work out the millimetres later on.
150.
150.
I think it's 152 or something.
Okay. And we're not actually fishing in Norman's Bay. You would say we were just outside it, or we are technically inside Norman's Bay?
In Norman's Bay.
Yeah. Yep. So you get to take out the fish and Dave gets left to take out the crabs and the rocks, is that the deal? So you get paid piecework, do you? How much you get per rock? Nice fish.
Eight boxes of plaice out of 2 fleets last week, 2 days ago.
A likely story.
Yeah.
That is a very nice plaice. Market for the thornback or undersized?
Oh, it's not undersized, but you don't normally take that size.
Yep.
Thank you.
you're about one third of what you'd normally catch, you would hope to catch. Not much as one third.